How about now?
You're the stream wizard.
Only one we find out now.
Okay.
Yes.
Here we go. Game three going to battlefields. Drake and Gifka dancing around off the side of the stage, having a battle of the Robs.
Ask your mother switching over to Donkey Kong and to Rob.
Yep. Characters that I'd say they both are a bit more comfortable with in general. So let's see if Gifka can surpass Drake. Can the student become the master?
All right, so we got audio back. So
perfect.
That's good.
Excellent. Drake considered best Rob in Nova Scotia, I'd say.
Yep.
So
I mean, after me, of course.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
Of course.
Croy, the Rob. Who could forget?
Oh, almost got it, but you know, Dara is a bad move.
Yep. It's not good.
Oh! Gets them both, though.
Gets them both, so... Well, there's that. It's in green team's favor, just in terms of percentage right now.
Yeah, Drake is doing really well, keeping his percentage really low.
Yep, over a minute in, only at 78, so it's pretty good. Doing his job of being Rob and staying out of range.
Partner.
Well,
he does that a lot.
It's a big move, you can't blame him. There's the down smash. Not going to be enough to take out Rob, though.
Big old meaty laser.
Yep. Laser comes in. Gifka making him back to the stage.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Eats a back air,
nice pressure.
Nope. Not enough. Oh, nice. Ah, excellent. And so there goes Drake's first stock. Gifka still holding on at 163 to that first stock.
That said, though, Adam is on his last.
Oh, geez. Adria taking him out. Yeah, Fox looks in trouble, so Rob's going to run in with the grab, get him out of there.
Ooh.
Oh, that hurt.
Wrong way, and I'm pretty sure that was supposed to be a falling back here.
Gifka just going in, running in, and up smashing. And it worked.
Yeah, it's a good move now.
Yeah? Oh, did it get buffed?
No. From Brawl.
Oh, okay.
Buffed
yeah.
From Brawl.
Yeah. I was about to say, I hadn't heard of any Rob buffs.
In Smash 4, they gave it Marth hitboxes.
Oh, gotcha.
But in Brawl, it was just the thrusters only.
So hitboxes upon hitboxes.
Massively.
Oh,
gets him
to
the back.
Yeah.
Donkey Kong down to his
last
sock.
Gifka capitalized off that laser.
So this match is actually quite close, particularly because Gifka is so low.
Yeah. Oh. Wow. Taking Drake stock. Okay. Fox is. Gonna want to get. Gonna have to get back in there. 2v1 is. No fun. Oh, geez. Fox. Yeah, he's
Fox
just getting
right
bullied.
Now. 68.
Just swatted Gifka away.
Gifka was just off the stage for a little too long, and then he left Adam.
There we go. Fox up tilt, into down throw, into up air. Keep Drake out of the picture while they tack on a bit more percent onto Adra. Nice, shields a laser.
Blue team doing their best to keep themselves relevant, and it's actually working pretty well.
Yeah, they're doing a really good job, especially against one of the, or two of the more predominant players in Nova Scotia.
Up air finally gets rid of Fox, so now it's all up to Gifka. Can he do it?
If he can, I'd say priority number one would be take out Drake as soon as possible, and then try and out camp Donkey Kong.
Is
but
this Project
wow.
M?
Wow!
Is this Project M?
I looked away. What
happened? Wow, that hurt.
That was rude as hell.
All right, so there we go. There's set number one.
Oh, I should stop recording.
On station 4 over here.